Bye-bye. I don't want your services. Zelda, the landscaper. Watch him as he goes and attacks. Oh. Looking for the old man. Oh yeah, that's not the right old man. That's the drunk old man. Wondering where his son went. Sounds familiar. Yeah. Okay, whatever. Yep. Got you, dude. You want to go see the fish lady? Ah, mother freak! There's two snitches? Get in here! Come on! Damn snitch. She probably got a booby trap here for me, too. She got a back entrance? Let me go to the back. Nope. Hammer time. Do I have a hammer? Do I have a hammer? I don't have a hammer. Dang it! Alright, should I go up? Should I go? Well, we already went up. Let's go south. Or do I go that way? Through there. No, I'm gonna go south. I'm gonna take the long route. Let's go get lost. Whoa. This guy has a nice house. It's a library. And there is a book. Can I grab a book? Nope. How do I grab the book? Do I have to go through the roof? Ah, that place sucks. These people like the cliffs right by their entrances. Whoa, who is this dude? You're like the most normal looking person in this whole game. Dude, you're demented. He freaking locked up his brother. Let's go free him. Like this. Let's go get his brother. Damn, and they're twins. Yes, he is. Is that it? That's all. Aw, man. Whoa, who are you? Okay, reach what? What is she talking about? I have no idea what she's talking about. Go. What go? Like. Man, how does she just say, ready, set, go? Why did I have an option to escape? That's just strange. The landscaper. All right. What the heck was she talking about? How do I get up there? There's no other way. I had 15 seconds though to do something. Let's go back. Some unfinished business. Can I go around you? Oh. Why did I jump down to... obviously, I should. Okay, I think I got your point. All right, so I gotta make it across there. Got it. Let's go get that extra heart capsule. Give me some more hearts. All right, let's go. Go. Aw, dude, I jacked this up. Aw, man. So I do have to go this way. This is the only way. I jacked this up already. It's over. 30? How? How did I do worse? Okay. It's definitely like going away from the mission at hand, but it is what it is. I must pass this now that I found this task. All right, come on. Get it together, Link. Oh, I went too far. Let's go, let's go. Yes, 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 yes. Okay, yeah, yeah, yeah. Move. Get out the way. Yes, why'd you spin? No. Yes! Exactly 15 seconds. Thank you very much. I did qualify. Yay! Watch me fall. I have to do it all over again. Oh, shoot. So, I got a piece of it. I'm so confused. Doesn't that piece of heart... It was only half. Trick me! I'm raged! Alright, just wasted my time there, but then again, I did get half a heart. Let's see. That comes in handy later. I think I destroyed this already. Now, time to go there. Got a long way to go. No. 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 No! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Damn, how many times I gotta hit this dude? There's some tough hombres. Yeah, got him a bomb. And the boom got me. Let's go. Where's the last place I saved? Alright, let's do it. Yes, let's go. Let's go! Link, the grass trimmer. The Bush Destroyer. Ah. Oh, I already got the gift.
Yay.
Haha. 15 seconds later. All right, there's gonna be a dude here, and I am going to kill. He's not. Ah, oh, there he goes. See, I have to hit them with that boomerang. Was it this one? I think it was. No, no, it was this one. What the freak? That was strange. Is that the boy the drunk man was saying was his son? I don't know. Hmm. All right. My bad, I forgot. I am streaming on Twitch, and I forgot to put the live dashboard on my phone because I suck. I don't have a second screen. I do have one, but I didn't do it. See, what happened was, you know, I got a checking and savings account. You get my point. Everybody's heard that one. I play Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past. Okay, that's kind of corny, but that's what I put. Where are you? Sorry. I am taking too damn long now. There we go. Let me turn down my media. And actually, I can see my chat there. Nobody's chatting, of course. I have zero viewers. I'm such a popular guy. I do want to see my little thing here go crazy. The problem is that if I start chatting here, I have my split Windows 10 thing, so I got OBS Streamlabs on one side. And I have, you get it. So I'll probably end up typing here, so it is what it is. But what happened? He was a furry little creature, and then he ran away, and there they go, running away again. Because apparently Link likes to eat furry animals. And that's why they're scattering away, I assume. Should I have put a bomb there? Oh, these guys are back. How dare you? Oh man, I suck. Ooh. Run! Oh shit, this one got a bow and arrow. Aha! To go down or to go up? That is the question. Let's go down. To go up it is. That was the original plan. Dude, I hit him with a boomerang. What is up here? Huh, same place, just different. Okay, do I put a bomb on this? I don't want to waste the last one. But I'm going to. Blow up. Nothing. Damn it! My bad. 4th of July is coming. I'm a little pyromaniac over here, so I can't wait! And my brother's coming. So, shout out to my brother for... Oh, snap, no. I still had more bombs? Oh, man. Oh, that's right. I got some in the woods. Ooh. That... I want to say it's an 8-ball. You guys consider that an 8-ball? But it is glowing. All right. What would it do? Nothing? Nothing? Ooh. Bam! It's like Mario Brothers. What the hell? Ah. Ooh, ooh. Damn, got him. He should have went in the house first, because now I'm going to have to fight him again. Which sucks. I need some more hearts. Bam. Thank you. What? Thank you. I've been here before. The chest is open. The chest is open. Oh, that's why. I have been here before. It's where we started the mission. It sucks when you're a noob and haven't played this in a long time. Ooh, no. Ooh, ooh. Does he not see me? Ooh. Oh man, I ran into it. Shut up. Sorry, I'm like a little kid. I probably do this when I jump too, you know. You ever seen old people do that? That's probably me. Nah, I wouldn't do that. I was 5 years old when this came out. Oh, you would. You would. Whoa! I wanna go back! Whoa! Oh man, do I have to float there? Somebody teach this boy how to swim. Shoot. Nope. I already know I'm gonna fall, but yet I do it again. Nope, nope. Okay, I'm going into the, oh, that's where I'm going. I wanna go over there. I wanna see the fish lady. Oh, fish lady. All right. I wasn't ready. I wasn't ready. I wasn't ready. I wasn't ready. Okay, this is what we gotta do. Go in and back out, right? That's the trick. Yep, that is the trick. Oh, did I jack this up again? No, I did not. Hey. Double bombs. Sweet deal. Press R button. Sure. Now that we're here, we can go in there. What are we doing here anyways? This is totally against... Oh! Whoa, did that thing not hit me? Shoot, 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 shoot! Run! And that opened up everything. Yes! And there's the fishes! Wow, what the heck was that? I don't know, but I was afraid to touch it and I still touched it. It's like, oh my god! Here's a shiny little thing, let's see what it does. I don't want to uncover the... Nope, don't want to uncover those guys. Alright, where am I? I'm in that thingy. I want to get the fish lady? From what that old dude said earlier. Why am I running into you guys? Oh, there's that guy again. Nope, still can't swim. Ah, you're still there. How do I get over there? Is it even worth for me getting over there? Oh, I did. Stupid button. Yeah, we're going to the top. Let's go. Let's go get that magic sword or whatever the heck it was. I should listen to your elders and just stick to the mission. Don't wander off. Oh, crap, run. Ah! Oh, boy. Yeah, let's get some. That's it? That's all I get? What a waste. Damn, this dude can't swim. Whoa. What is this? I'm supposed to go up there, though. Wonder off one more time. Uh-oh. Is it safe? Fortune teller. Interesting. Make it cheap. Ask him to tell it. I'm gonna ask him. Hocus pocus, you will find the elder Sahara. Now it will take 20 rupees and hope you will be healthy. Yeah. Yeah. Typical fortune teller. Whoa. Man, I'm gonna get attacked. Ah, what did he have? Damn. Ah, run! Run! Yes! Shut that freak up! Okay, I think I go that way and then go up. Yeah, forget you, guy. Damn it! Why do I think of Bomberman when I see that little crab? And I don't even play Bomberman. Not exploring. I'm just gonna go find that dude. I got scared of this guy. Alright. I got scared of him. There's another one, yikes! Another lights! Where is that thing? I don't want to just start jumping down. I guess I'm gonna have to. There it is. Let's go find. Oh. That's him. Ah, man. Why is everybody gonna call somebody young? At least they'll call me young. Great, thank you. Legends say only the hero who has one of the three pendants can wield the sword. Okay, do you truly wish to find it? Duh. He said good for you. That's something like I would say to them youngins. Be like, go ahead, stay motivated. The palace. Back to the palace. Yes. And vomit. Sorry, I'm gonna destroy your place there, old man. Bam! More bombs. Yes, I know the rules. Alright, thank you. But now I have to go to the palace. Talk to him again, blah, blah, blah. I say only the hero who has won the three pendants. Hundadants. Wait, was that the heart thing? First says you can retrieve the pendant courage from the East Palace. If you bring it here, I shall share more of my knowledge with you. Now, onward to that palace. Okay, so that updated. That's one pendant. Second. See, I knew that damn sword was up there, because I went to that damn sword, but then I got lost and I died. And that was in part two of this stream. I got a long way to go. Shoot, let's do it. Nothing to it but to do it. Run! Run, Lick! Ah! Ah! Give me my damn heart. Took away three of my hearts. How dare you? Run! Ah, you stupid crabs. Jump. Wait, I'm supposed to go up there. Ah! All right, how the heck do I get up there? I was in that left side. Oh boy, I got my... Let's go ahead and save. And I say, man, what is it with me and saving? Like, I've noticed every time I save a game, I am like down to this stupid half a heart, and I'm in trouble. Yeah, with one heart, or half a heart. Oh! Can I just say anything that... I am not arguing, I am not arguing. But I am sure going to... Alright. How... Okay, so I might have to sneak that way down to the bottom. Alright. I think I got this. Okay, I'm there. I'm gonna try to jump here, but I have to be there. How do I get there? Oh, snap. Dang. Hit that sucker five times. Oh, shoot. Hey, that was funny. I didn't mean to hit the crab, but... Jump! Up. All right. Can I get it now? Run! Trust those things. I see something in the ground there. I don't trust this, man. I feel like I'm gonna fall. Ooh, snap. Gotta time it. Oh, look at that one! Okay, so it's three, and then one big one. I'm gonna forget as soon as I come back. Does this have the map? Not really. Yes! I needed that free... I'm such a punk. I'm a punk. Those things are punks. Bye-bye. I hope there wasn't a key in there, because then I'm really going to hate myself. Ah, cool. I got a map. For a map. In the dungeon, right? Wait, how do I move it? Weird. Weird. Aw, man. Came back to the same place? I'm so confused. I just went in circles. Alright, so I guess I do have to face those four guys that are scary. Uh-oh, I don't trust it! Bam! Got him! I didn't think I could actually kill these guys because I kept hitting them with the boomerang and nothing happened. I'm going down there. Now I have a compass map and a compass for indoors. Huh. I know what he said, he's just... I want this. Damn it! I knew it! And this requires a big key too, so I need two big keys? I'm so confused. I think this thing will transfer. Oh, these smokes, they're alive. Run! I knew not to trust it. Don't take me outside. Don't take me outside. Don't take. Oh, what the crap? Shoot! Are you kidding me? Man. Why? It's gonna do the same thing, but I'm hard-headed. Yep, I knew it. Now I gotta remember everything I did. Oh, 1, 2, 3, and then a big one, right? No, this thing is out of order. Why is it out of order? Okay, let me double check over here. Right here. Aha, I didn't come here earlier. I was hoping it was the key. That was gonna be easy. But I can come back this way instead of going through that middle part again. which is okay with me. Is there another one? Yep. Oh, nothing on his side. I've been tricked. Is this where? Yeah, damn it. I went into. Yep. So I still have all those stuff I grabbed, which is strange. And I've been down there, but I'm still missing a place that I obviously didn't go to. Move! Okay, down there. Aw, man! I want to go in there. Yep. You can talk to me through the walls. Got it. What just happened? What did I just do? I know. I don't know why I just did that. And this is where I died. Right? In here. And so I'm gonna hurry up, spin around, push that, and go in here. Got it. Is there another one? Alright, I wonder what key that opens up. Shoot. And I already wasted the key. Aw, man. Whoa! Okay, how do I do that? I don't remember. Shit. Damn it! This is why I don't like this game. I remember. I suck. Hmm. Can I destroy these things or not? Nope. Nope. That sucks, man. This blows. So how am I supposed to get that little thing then? So confused. Oh man, come on. Come on, Link! Look, they do this. Ugh. Come on, come on. Jesus, come on. Okay, how do I do this? I guess it's only, I gotta come back through there. I don't remember. Why do I remember that? Oh. So. Jesus. I'm gonna have to put you guys on pause for a second. And the reason why is I'm explaining just for a brief moment. So, going back, and let's start. Oops. I forgot I could do that. Wait, so I don't get the key? I'm so confused now. Go back this way. Go back around. Oh, those things are coming this way. Okay, so let's keep going. All right, now what do I do? Whoa, what happened? Ah, okay. You can open many locks that small keys cannot. Got it, okay, I get it, but can I use it more than once? And there's that one. Is that gonna happen every time? Move. You annoy me. Nope, I went the wrong way. Man, shoot. I am a fool. Wait. Let me double check. Yep, I'm a fool. Yep. Ah, I'm an idiot. If I would have died from something so stupid, I would have been mad at myself. What am I doing? That's what I get for not checking the map. This is where I wanted to be. I don't like you no more. Damn. Now you can shoot around at least until you run out. Run. Ah! Could have had him. Why am I doing this? Why did I just do that? Okay. This sucks. I'm so disappointed. But I hope I have the master key already, right? I should. Oh, come on. Die! Just run. Ah, come on. Ah, man, I'm gonna have to kill one of these. I knew it. Jesus. I do remember that now. Those things will die right away if I hit them. Aw, man. Why am I going in here again? Is there a crack somewhere? Nope, there's no crack. I have no idea why I'm here. I'm gonna have to kill this dude. Time to save and quit. How about that? Because I'm tired. So I feel till part four. It might be later on today, but I'm tired. I sucked. All right, guys. Bye.